مرحبا. Hello everyone. Welcome to Arabic with Ibtisam. We all enjoy eating, and it's an important part of our life. We all talk about exchanging recipes, watching cooking programs and videos about food. I hope you have had the opportunity to make Arabic salad and Arabic coffee we learned from our lessons. Today, we will learn the meals of the day. Are you all ready? Hadrin, come on, yalla. Breakfast, ftoor, ftoor. Lunch, ghada, ghada. Dinner, asha, asha. Ftoor, ghada, asha. Breakfast, ftoor. In English, we say, I ate breakfast or I had breakfast. In Arabic, we have a verb to say, I ate breakfast, which is aftarit. Aftarit. Aftarit is sa'a tamanya. Aftarit, I ate breakfast. Is sa'a tamanya at 8 o'clock. Aftarit is sa'a tamanya. I ate breakfast at 8 o'clock. If I want to say, I eat breakfast every day at 7 o'clock. Baftar kul yom is-sa'a sab'a. Baftar, I eat breakfast. Kul yom, every day. Is-sa'a sab'a at 7 o'clock. Baftar kul yom is-sa'a sab'a. So, ftoor, breakfast. After it, I had breakfast, past tense. Baftar, I eat breakfast, present tense. Lunch, ghada, ghada. I had lunch, تغديت, تغديت. تغديت الساعة 12. I had lunch at 12 o'clock. تغديت. I had lunch, or I ate lunch. الساعة 12 at 12 o'clock. تغديت الساعة 12. عادة بتغدى الساعة 1. Usually, I eat lunch at 1 o'clock. عادة, usually, بتغدى, I eat lunch. الساعة 1 at 1 o'clock. عادة بتغدى الساعة واحدة. By the way, lunch for people in the Middle East is the main meal. So, lunch, غدا. تغديت, I had lunch, past tense. بتغدى, I eat lunch, present tense. Dinner, عشاء. عشاء. I had dinner or I ate dinner. تعشيت 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 الساعة 6. I had dinner at 6 o'clock. بتعشى الساعة 7. بتعشى, I eat dinner. الساعة 7 at 7 o'clock. بتعشى الساعة 7. So, dinner, عشاء. تعشيت, I had dinner. Past tense, بتعشى, I eat dinner, present tense. Having meals with family and friends provides a way for us to share life together and encourage each other. Sitting around the breakfast, lunch, or dinner table is a perfect time for you to practice your Arabic. Review our lessons and use the words you know to have a pleasant Arabic conversation while you eat with your family and friends. Make sure to subscribe to my channel and ring the bell to be notified with my new lessons. Now, it's time for me to eat lunch with my family. I will see you for our next lesson. مع السلامة إلى اللقاء.